Adab, Sat Sri Akal, Namaste, Namaskar, Sabhi Janalai. Hi, this is Subodh and welcome to the Bodh Vlogs. A very beautiful weekend today and here with another vlog. So today it's going to be a special vlog for you all guys because it's my cooking vlog again and I'm here back again with a special recipe. So for today's special, we have Korean fried chicken, Korean style fried chicken. That's the real KFC. So let's go ahead. I'll be making the Korean style fried chicken wings. So let's go ahead. Let's start preparing food and hope you guys will enjoy the vlog. So here we go. Here's the chicken wings, which I got it from Delicious. And you know, the big pieces I have cut it into halves. So, bade wale piece ko thoda chota bana diya, theek hai? So here now what we need to do, we just need to marinate the chicken. I'll be using the black pepper and salt and a little bit of ginger garlic paste and dark soy sauce. Here you guys can see, here are the, you know, other ingredients that I needed for making the sauce. So that's already there, that I have prepared already. I'll let you guys know what all are needed. So here first let's marinate the chicken and we'll talk about those things. Thoda sa ginger garlic paste, zyada nahi. You can use it as per your requirement or as per your taste, you know. After that, mix it properly. So add a little bit of dark soy. So once this is mixed properly, let this rest for like 15 minutes, then we'll start with the frying process. So let this rest for the 15 minutes and then we'll get back to it. Okay, let's talk about the ingredients first. You know, here's the sesame seeds which I have roasted, pan roasted, and then here's the ketchup, and here's the substitute for gochujang. So gochujang is you know, it's the Korean, you know, it's the mix of Korean spices and the flavors that we use for preparing the Korean chicken, but we don't have the gochujang available here. So right now here's the substitute for the gochujang. So basically this is just the, you know, the mix of tikha lal, the paprika, water, soy, dark soy, salt. So that's the mix, and here's the oil, here's the garlic. We'll be needing it later. So these are the things that we'll be needing, and let's heat up the pan for now and then we'll start frying the chicken. Before frying the chicken, we'll be, you know, dressing the chicken or covering the chicken with the corn flour. So yeah, let's go ahead, let's heat up the pan, let's heat up the oil and then we'll start frying the chicken. So here we are heating up the pan and heating up the oil. Once the oil is heated, and then we'll start frying the chicken, you know. So like I mentioned, how we will be dressing up the wings is, so once you get the marinated chicken out, and then here's the corn flour, you just dump the chicken into the corn flour and you coat it properly. You get this coating. So this is how you do it. And once you coat the chicken properly and let it fry for like what, 8 to 10 minutes, you will get a crispy golden chicken. To check the oil, I use the chopsticks. Once you see the bubbles coming out of the chopsticks, that is when you will get to know, okay, the oil is hot enough for your chicken, for you to put in your chicken into the pan. So before putting in your chicken, so let's dust the excess corn flour, and here we go. So let's fry the chicken until it's golden brown. Let's let it rest for like 8 to 10 minutes, then we'll get back to it. So here's our first batch of wings done. Let's Let's take this out. As you guys can see how the color has changed to golden brown. Get these wings out. As you guys can see, you can have the wings like this itself. It's like the wings that we get in the KFC, Kentucky Fried Chicken. So it tastes, it will taste like that, the KFC. But here today we'll be doing one more step, you know, and then we'll be making the real KFC, that is the Korean Fried Chicken, and that is when the sauce comes in. And here's the second batch of the wings going in the frying pan. So once the wings are fried, then we'll get back to making the sauce. So yeah, let's get these wings fried and then I'll get back to you guys. Here we have now already our chicken is fried. Yahan pe chicken pura fry ho chuka hai. So now all we need to do is make the sauce. So to make that sauce, let's start. Let's heat up the pan. We'll use a little bit of oil. And then once we heat up the oil, we'll put in the garlic. Cut the garlics into small fine pieces and then you can saute the garlics. Here, so let's cook the garlic until it's golden brown. So once the garlic is golden brown, put in the substitute which we made for the gochujang, and that is actually the mix of 5 to 6 tablespoons of paprika, dark soy and water. Once you're done mixing, put in the ketchup. So it can be any kind of ketchup, tomato ketchup, you know. So once you put in the ketchup, let the sauce boil for a while. So along with that, you need to put some, while the sauce is boiling, put some sugar. 1 to 2 tablespoons of sugar as per your taste, as per your requirement. Put some salt as well. So basically the taste will be hot and sweet. So that's how the, you know, Korean style wings are. Let's heat up the pan now and then we'll boil the sauce. So you can see the fine bubbles coming. Yep. And this is it. So once you start seeing the, you know, fine bubbles coming up in the sauce, put in your wings, the wings that you fried. So here we go. So you can see the color. And you know what, the paprika, it plays the perfect substitute for the gochujang here. It gives us the rich, vibrant red color. Slow down your heat now, you know, the sauce is cooked already. We are just mixing up the wings in our sauce. So that's what we are doing now. Once everything is done, you mix the wings properly and voila, what wings. So this is it guys, so we are almost done, just a few finishing touches we need. So finally mixing up chicken in the sauce and, you know, cooking it for 2 to 3 minutes, we have our crispy Korean chicken, Korean style chicken ready. It's made and ready to be served. So yeah, let's serve up the chicken and we'll meet you guys. So here we have finally the Korean fried chicken, garnished with the spring onions and sesame seeds, and ready to be served. So here's the Korean chicken for you guys. Now let's eat. Finally, done with all the cooking, you know. So, looks good. I tasted. It's really nice. Let me have a bite for you guys. I'm loving this. It's a really good chicken. And I hope you guys will try the recipe as well. It's really simple. You know, it will take you about 25 to 30 minutes to do all the cooking, all the preparation thing and all. So yeah, it's really easy to cook. It's really tasty. It's really nice dish. I suggest you guys, I suggest you all to at least try this recipe for once. So yeah, this is me. I'll enjoy the food now. I'll have my beer, I'll have the wings, you know, I'll have the other food which I have prepared. And then, yeah, I'll, you know, today I guess I don't have any plans to go out. So yeah, today will be Netflix and chill day for me. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you like the content and, you know, and hope you guys will surely try this recipe. So yeah, and that's all for today, guys. I hope you guys have a good week ahead and have a very good weekend. And you know what? A very happy Independence Day to all the Indians inside India, abroad India, and you know what, and also to all the people. Have a good day and have a very good weekend ahead, guys. So yeah, this is Subodh signing off for today. Peace out, guys. Bye bye, and let me enjoy the chicken.